he'll make the great decision, and he'll go on to the next level, and he'll be, some team will be lucky to have him. I mean, he can block, he can catch, he's a mismatch for pretty much anybody that's guarding him, and he's so athletic, and I personally can't wait to watch him myself.